Hello everyone, my name is Teriprism, and welcome to Battleborn. Today's random pick will be Thorn, and we are going on Echelon map on Incursion match.
Incursion. Fight your way through waves of minions and defeat the enemy's sentries.
Let's get the...
Escort minions to enemy sentries to strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable to attack.
Let's see our
Destroy
enemy team.
Shard clusters to earn shards. Use those shards
yeah, this will
to power
be.
Tactical structures throughout
I think
the battle.
Our team might lose based on our team compositions
Destroy the
alone.
Final sentry to achieve victory.
We are a bit squishy team compared to enemies.
Lighting this up in 3, 2, 1. Begin. Minion fabrication initialized. Get ready.
But let's see how this will actually go. This is actually first time for me playing this map too, so this will be quite new for myself too. Here. Well, there, Galilea might manage to escape there. Oh no, no, no. That wasn't good.
A sentry is under attack.
Well, we got one of them down, at least. Oh no, no, I'm so dead here. Yeah. Ah, here's some shards. I could have used those earlier. Let's see if I can get these thralls for us. Okay, I'm doing horribly here. It's been a while since I last played Thorn myself, so blaming partly that. Plus, I'm not really that good at with bow. Let's get augment up. All arrows are becoming cursed. I shouldn't have done that, but having a little bit fun here too.
I have you now! I do not think so.
I should get that augment up. And I hit my friend on the back. Let's get the draw strength. penetrating arrows.
Your sacrifice means nothing.
I got something for you.
Well, he died there. I'm dying now. Yes.
Hostile Thrall mercenary on the move.
Couldn't really get away from him or her.
Outcast
I tend to have a little bit problems with the person pronouns. That's not really something we use where I'm living. It's just he or she. But with only one term, not two separate ones to differentiate genders. Anyway, random bit of trivia about myself.
Crushing our minions. Escort them to their objectives. Hostile Thrall mercenaries closing in.
Let's put that slow there.
Mercenaries are available.
Hello, Deande. Oh no. Ah. Got stuck there. Let's see. Volley of arrows. Incursion hit, I think. Not really thinking much chances for our team here anymore. Let's have capture at this point, and then
friendly thralls on the field.
Go and help on defense. Let's beat that. We need that extra healing we can get.
I told you to run!
Well, he's dead now. And Deande is there. Going to go and heal up myself soon.
On your guard, an enemy draws near.
Ah, there you are, Mellka. And I missed that. How could I miss that? Oh, there's... Ah! Overreach myself there. Additional bleed damage. Hit first targets. Get these swords from here and put up some extra defenses.
Hostile Thrall mercenaries inbound.
This one can't upgrade it fully yet.
Don't pay for this!
backing away. Need to heal up.
An allied sentry is
setting up that sentry. To red time in. And let's see. Area of effect damage on that blight. Attikus. Oh no. Ah, didn't manage to get that blight down enough, fast enough.
Our sentry has been destroyed.
This is something that might happen quite easily when I'm doing random pick of me having a bad, well, ending up with bad team competition. I could have picked a healer there or done something that would have worked better for a whole team, but I did a random pick, so partly my own fault at this loss here.
A gift for you.
Yeah, I think I'm going to vote for surrendering. There's not much chance for us anymore. I think I prefer accuracy. I'm not really accurate enough with my arrows. Or my own aiming, more like.
They will not be so lucky next time!
Hired muscle at this location.
Enemy spotted.
Come on, Mike. Get back here. Need run for now. Two wounded here.
Hostile thrall mercenaries coming this way.
Going to check out our back door here. Yes, of course, there's Mike here. Come on, why did I fall down? Mike, die! That worked really well. Ah! Well, I was low enough already there, so... Let's see. Duration for that blight. Yeah, we're all going to lose this fight. Can I set up that turret there? And then... Come back here, Deande. One down. I shouldn't have taunted, I missed click there.
Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
I'm surprised our team is holding so well here, even though we are definitely losing here. I can't really see how we can actually push past those enemies anymore.
Hold fast! I'm on my way!
Getting the turret back up here. And they're behind us. So you.
Outcast thralls available for hire.
You will regret this.
Down you go. You don't stun me without getting something back. Let's get the lifesteal. Need a little bit of extra staying alive here. And upgrade that to there.
It's about to get messy.
Oh dear. That hurt. Ow, 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 ow. This is her. There wasn't much chance for me. There didn't see any supply stations to heal up. Seven kills and nine deaths.
By the enemy.
Yeah, doesn't look so good. I'm proud of our team if we can actually hold out till time runs out before this is over.
Stay where you are!
Oh, 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 I'm so dead here. Teleporting back to heal up.
Heads up, enemies looking to hand me my hand.
Coming this way.
That worked. Mike. Let's see if I can get that tumper. Oh well. There goes our sentry. Yeah, our team lost that match, and I wasn't doing so well there either myself too. But I hope you enjoyed watching myself flailing around there. And I'll have to hope that the next match will go much better than this one did. And our team survived surprisingly long despite our definite disadvantage of our team composition. Yeah, most amount of kills of... Apparently I was our team best contribution too. Oh well. Could have definitely gone much better. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching that. I will see you next time. Goodbye!